Bronxville Women's Club. I guess this is a coffee house for the evening. And looking forward to playing some great music for you all. And you're up.
Yeah, welcome. I'm Al, Bronxville Women's Club Coffee House. This is, we got a couple things going on. This is The Renovators, which is just my name for anything that I work on that's sort of not already somebody else's something. So we had the idea of making chapters of The Renovators. We have a special guest tonight back here behind me, Bob Rosero, who's my co-writing partner and the guy who founded the original Renovators. And he runs the Portland chapter, Portland, Maine chapter. This is the Lower Westchester chapter. There's a Long Island chapter, a Hudson Valley chapter, and
Alcatraz.
And tonight we wanted to really kind of feature Carrie Fussell Hopwood. Carrie is someone I've worked with for years and years and years. We used to play around the Bronxville area long ago, and
very long ago.
Before families. And I remember. We played a lot. We played with a guy named Bob Mayo, my brother Ted Hemberger, Drew Zane, a lot of different guys, Mark Ransom, different guys in the area, all Bronx, Philly, and all around the area. And Carrie and I wrote lots of songs. We're going to play some of those tonight. We really tried actively to figure out about getting them published and had no real success with that at the time, but worked hard on it, wrote a lot of stuff. And there was a point where we played a lot of gigs.
I'm afraid, man.
And a guy named Larry started to show up. And became our roadie. It turned out he had some other ulterior motives. And he ended up marrying Carrie, and that was fine, except then they started having kids. And so one day, I've told this story before, maybe you've heard it, I'm sorry if you have, but I just think it's a funny insight. When I was trying to get, I was calling Carrie up and trying to set up some time to work on something. And she was like, okay, wait. No, put that down, put that down. Get off of there, get, click. I didn't have any kids, didn't know what was going on. I was like, what is your problem? We're trying to have a phone conversation. Years later, now I have my own kids and stuff, and I know exactly what was happening. And you're going to know what was happening too there.
Another generation here, yeah?
So we're going to play some songs that I was thinking about. One of the songs we're going to play tonight is called Forever One. We're going to do that in a minute. Mm-hmm. And we wrote it before you guys were born, so it'll be fun to hear that. And it was played at your wedding, Larry and Carrie's wedding, mm-hmm. So.
First time that we met, it seemed we
Shoes get so high, feet just it's finally cooling down. Don't have to look too far, 'cause you know.
Sometimes in our lives,
Ain't that enough?
Thank you.
Started sweet talking to me, kiss and tell me everything is alright.
Carrie, they did not know you could get down like that.
Take my hand. strength. I'll help you carry on, for it won't be long till I'm gonna need somebody to lean on. Just call on the brother.
Here we go.
Lodalee, 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 lodalee.
last chance. John Ellinghaus on cajon and percussion. Bob Rochero on guitar. And now.
For those of you that know me, hi. And for those of you that don't, I live locally here, and I've been teaching for a very long time. And I had invited some of my students up tonight, so. I want you to give a warm welcome, please, and give it up for Hannah Sheehan, Claire Kramer, and Mia Bettino.
Hi. For lack of a better name, currently we are another tall order. We're missing one of our members, Sophia Brusco. Unfortunately, she's on spring break right now, so she couldn't be here, but we kind of made do with what we have. So the first song that we will be playing tonight is called Wild Ones by Bahari.
We have to the moon. Starting conversation.
I'd like to introduce another student of mine. This is Megan Birch. And yeah, please give it up for her. This is really a very cool thing that she's going to do with me. We'd like to perform an instrumental of that we kind of arranged ourselves of Here Comes the Sun. Take a lot of pride with all the students coming up here. It's One of the things that I love to do with kids too, it's very hard to get up here and be composed and not have the butterflies literally fly all over you and blind you. So I want to just give a kudos to all the girls that came up tonight. It's really a great thing. That includes my daughter too. She's not used to this.
wrong, she was right. I finally figured it out. When she walked out and she slammed the door, said she won't be coming back no more. Since she left, it's plain to see I'm just a miserable SOB living in blues country. Since my baby left me behind, I've been living in blues country. I'm going out of my mind. Sold the house, gave up the truck. I guess the dog ran away. And you can bet that I regret so many things every day. I got a letter with a lawyer's bill. She's got a new life down in Jacksonville. Time goes on and I'm here still, living like a fool on a hill. In blues country, since my baby left me behind, I've been living in blues country. I'm going out of my mind. Plain to see, I'm just a miserable SOB living in blues country. Since my baby left me behind, I've been living in blues country. I'm going out of my mind. Sing it with us. Living in blues country. Since my baby left me behind, I've been living in blues country. I'm going out of my mind, living in blues country. Since my baby left me behind, I've been living in blues country. I'm going out of my mind, living in
everybody. Thanks for coming out tonight. Thank you.